These cinnamon roll bunnies are so cute and easy to make. My kids love them. I love them too. All you're gonna need is pre-made cinnamon rolls from the supermarket. You're gonna take them out, you'll mold them and make your little cute bunny ears, bake them and follow the directions on the box. And when they come out, frost them with the pre-made frosting and add a little bunny decoration. I picked these little flowers up at Walmart. They are super cute. Any kind of little design will work. I hope you enjoy them, and I hope you follow along for all my little recipe ideas.